For today's video, as you can tell by the title, I'm going to be bringing Violet back by popular demand. You guys, literally, like, ever since I posted the first, like, scalp massage video, I've been getting, like, mad requests to do another video on Violet. So, I did want to start with just, like, a general intro before having Violet in the picture, just because a lot of you did say that you kind of found Violet to be a little bit creepy. Just because she's like a mannequin doll. I mean, she's not creepy at all, I promise you guys. But the first part of this video is going to be face tapping. The second part will be like a scalp massage, and the last part will be like hair play and like hair triggers. So I did want to just give you guys the chance. Now, if you don't like, if you're not a fan of the creepy doll face, to definitely check the timestamps to skip to whatever part you wanted to go to. So I just wanted to say that before having Violet's like face in the picture. But thank you so much, and without any further ado, please sit back, relax, and let's hop right in. So let's first start with some face tapping. I tried to make Violet look basically as presentable as possible and not like scary at all, but guys, I'm telling you, there's nothing that you need to be afraid of. So many of you guys really loved the face tapping in my first video. I'm also going to link that video in the description. So, as I'm doing this, I just want you to picture that you are Violet and somebody's just giving you some relaxing on some new falsies, and she has on a little bit of new makeup as well. Thank you. father's hair. I always loved that. And I think a lot of people can agree with that. Commented with advice for the certain situation, and I just wanted to say that you guys always give the best advice, like, no matter what it is, you guys always do. So I wanted to say thank you so much to all of you. I tried to do a braid in my hair today, like a French braid, but I'm not good at doing those. Leading up to Christmas. Her hair gets like more messy when you just mess with it. But I'm planning on posting every day up to Christmas for the week of Christmas. So I asked you guys in my community post. Yeah. you go.